Mira quién está, mi amigo.
Sí, mi amigo.
Link was here. He was here last time. Hello. Aww. So happy to see him. He's better now.
As you can see, we're back in Punta Baja. We were here about a year ago. I'm gonna link that video up here from last year. But the good news is that our friend, the dog, is here. Last year he was following me all over the place. He's super cute. Now we have a fire going. Look at that. There's our friend. And our tent with an awning on top, because last year it got so wet in the morning with the it's not even drizzle, it's like mist. Look at him looking at the fire.
Hola.
He's jumping over the fire and trying to fight it.
Wow, crazy dog.
That's hilarious.
To go to bed. Good morning. Hola. He slept by our tent all night, guarding us. He even wanted to come into a tent. He was going around in circles and barking like, hey, let me in. Ready? Oh, that hermoso. He's not gonna sleep with us in the tent, but he slept right with us outside of the tent all night. Good dog. Well, good morning, everybody. Look who's playing back there. So as I said before, we've been to this place about a year ago, and there's very cool abandoned structures right here. So if you're new to the channel, which I know I have a lot of new subscribers, let me go now take a quick look over there and show you. There's Peter. We decided to call him Peter, P-I-T-E-R, because he's a pit bull. Yeah, I know, very original. But look, he's gonna be following me around. Let's go, Peter! There's the two abandoned houses that we're gonna explore now for a minute. For all new subscribers, thank you for joining the channel. Really appreciate it. Hope you like what you're seeing so far. Here's the first one. This used to be, well, it is still a fisherman's village, but the village is more over to that side. I'm guessing this were abandoned years ago. Out surfing. Punta Baja, this place, is famous with surfers. I don't know how they're surfing these crazy waves, but you know surfers, that's what they're looking for, right? Look at this. Ow! Very interesting. Look at that can. How old is this? Look at that. Here's the frame of the door. And over there, there's no more lower door wall. Wow. It's all gone. Eroded. Same as here. ¿Qué pasa, Peter? He was calling me. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Estás cómodo? And then there's this ramp. I don't know what this was for, but it clearly has the shape of a ramp. See, goes up. I don't know. Oh, what's this? Pillow? Yeah. Some sort of pillow. Look. New toy. Let's go up the ramp. Look at that. And Peter is breaking Wow. Wow, you crazy dog. It's already broken. Hey! Wow, that's why he's a pit bull. Strong as a bull. Time to go back to camp. It's only 100 meters or so. No, not even. It's probably 50. And I need some coffee. Stevia in Mexico, it's called Svetia. I don't know why. So funny. Oh yeah. How beautiful is this place? We're camping here. There's nobody around except for us and this cute little pooch. Well, not little. And those views of the ocean, they're amazing. I'm gonna walk around once I finish my coffee and show you a little bit more of the ocean here, especially by the point over there where the lighthouse is. What's this madman doing? I'm obsessed with this dog. Let's take a walk to the lighthouse. I want to see if I can climb up the lighthouse. I say I want to see because I'm scared of heights. I don't think I like this ladder. Oh god. Let's see. Oh hell no. No, 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 no. I can't do this. Ah, it's too vertical. Look. Oh god, no, 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 no. I'm freaking out just thinking about it. Sorry guys. I wanted to see the view up there, but nope. It's 9:30 now, and I think it's a good time, you know what for? Go fishing. Mojarrita. I don't know what they're called. Got another mojarra. There's a dolphin right. Ooh, I think I caught it. Oh, there's little fishes here. Wait. Let's see. Peter already saw them over there. Whoa! I knew he was gonna do that. Catch. Look at the amount of mussel shells down there. Yeah, but he saw the fish right away. Say hi to the camera. Mira, mira acá. Thank you. He's so funny. He pushes it back with his leg, with his paw. And then he grabs it. At first he pushes it back a few times. I've never seen a dog do that.
Who's the prettiest dog in Punta Baja? Look at that with my glasses. That's awesome.
I am Peter, the coolest dog.
Good morning. Who's there? ¿Quién anda ahí? Peter the Pit Bull. Hey, say hello. Hola. Hey. No feo. He's so funny. Good morning.
Looks like it's cloudy again. Funnily enough, I still got sunburned yesterday, even though it was cloudy. But that always happens anyways. But last day of camping, we're gonna pack up in a little bit and start going back to Ensenada.
Bad face, bah.
But look at that. Yeah, if it's gloomy and cloudy, you have to also wear sunscreen, otherwise you're gonna end up like me.
Nice picture. Hello.
Right, we're gonna be leaving now, so if this is the last of the video, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys.
Bye.